Who are you gonna call? Judging by the state of your uniform, I'd suggest a dry cleaner.